looking at? Okay, well, my bad. One for balance and for chewing. Here we are, 4 weeks. No thunderstorms in the background. We're doing microchips. So everybody will have a number on their book, on their folder that's going to have their contract. I have a copy of it there in case you ever lose it. I'll show you, Mr. Lime Boy was just done. See? This number matches. He's not too happy about it. Gotta do the rest. It's kind of organized chaos, kind of not organized, definitely chaos. They were all clean like half a second ago. It's so fun to have puppies, not so fun to have to clean puppies. Their mama will come in and take care of that. Yep. Okay. You can hear they're hungry. They smell it. Let's see how many have the doggy door down. Come on. There we go. Just push. Push, push. Push, push. Come on, you can do it. There we go. There, just need an opening. Yep. It's not that big of a deal. Okay, we're getting it. Okay, we're back. Akko and White needed a little help. They're the little guys. Obviously, we don't expect White Girl to do much. And then Akko Girl just got lost in the panic. But everybody's eating. They're eating at least a whole muffin. 10 full, or a little serving, muffins worth. Lime Boy's ready to eat somebody else's, but generally, they're all eating about the same amount. Even White Girl, she's almost finished off her whole little thing there. And she gets to eat an extra meal a day than these guys. So hopefully, she'll start gaining a little more weight and grow a little bit more, but we're all doing good. Loving food.